Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody bad at this you'd be following. Damn, yeah. Well, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. So I just say we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with a shark? Huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor.
Mike, kill them all if I could. Basically, just
do better than that, but 24 hours to a day.
This tutorial, I'm going to watch my video and see if the sound is good, and then I'll be playing.
Get out of my way! Got a job to do!
That's a loading screen.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world.
They go up and down. Oh, I got you. I want a mahi-mahi. Anyway. Maybe I should invert it, but... Yeah, let me try inverting the axis. I'm having a hard time controlling the fucking truck. What is going on? Let me try changing the settings again. Check out the brightness a little bit. Thank you. bitch slap the turtle. Oh, fuck you.
Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
Oh my God, get back in the water, dude.
A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
Oh, nice.
Bull shark is an unpredictable and uncompromising creature.
Kill the beach crawlers. Okay, that's gonna be fun. Later, buddy.
While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. In the ocean, even the smallest minnow can swim circles around humans. It must be emphasized that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him! Chad. sure making a lot of splash.
Should consider returning to the water.
Oh, look at them teeth! Oh, she gonna make quite a man of bees.
Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
All right, that's it for now.
On board the...